name is Cynthia. I'm here for training.
Hi, how you doing? My name is Luis. I'm the AA. Welcome to Sun City. If I can just have you sign in, and I'll go ahead and get your nurse.
Okay.
Rosa, do you have a patient? Rosa, do you have a patient?
Hi, Cynthia. My name is Rosa. I'm your PD nurse.
Nice.
We're going to go ahead and start training. Let me have you follow me into one of the rooms. Go ahead and have a seat. So today we're going to start your PD training talking about complications of PD. The first complication we're going to talk about are drain issues. So if you should have issues draining, either with a manual or you start having alarms on your cycler, you would jump around.
Jump around?
Fill it up, let it drain. You came to train, but nothing's going on, so let's try it again. If you ever slack up, chemo is your backup. If you don't play a role, the whole attitude will act up. Get up, stand up, come on, throw your hands up. If you got the feeling, jump across the ceiling. Get up on your feet and jump around. Jump around. Jump around. Jump up, up, and get down. Jump, 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 jump.
So if I have any drain issues, I'll stand up and jump around. Then if it's not resolved, I'll call you.
Exactly.
So what could cause drain problems?
I'll let Laura answer that.
It is usually caused by constipation. Oh my God, girls, look at her gut. It is so big. She looks like she needs a lot of lactulose. I mean, look, it's just so round. It's just so round and like out there. Gross. It's just so big. Now we're going to talk about other complications. We're going to talk about leaks.
Hey girl, my name is Adrian. Anything I can help with?
Oh, we're fine. We're covering leaks.
Leaks? I got something for that.
Oh, okay.
If you're half leaky and you know it, clamp your line. If you're leaky and you know it, clamp your line.
No, Adrian. This is not how we do it here in PD.
What do you mean?
Here in PD, this is how we do it. Come on, PD ladies.
All the PD ladies.
All the PD patients.
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 Hopped into bed, just hooked up, patients doing their own PD thing. You decided to clip because you found a drip, didn't cover it, didn't call me. You didn't follow up, and now you're in a rut.
Peritonitis will happen. Do you know what peritonitis is?
Infection in the membrane.
Gotta save the membrane.
Infection in the membrane.
Gotta save the membrane.
Infection in the membrane. Inflamed, now you got pain. Infection in the membrane.
Gotta save the membrane.
Okay, I definitely don't want to get an infection. So if I get a leak, I'll clamp, cover, and call my nurse to prevent an infection.
Great, that's correct. Okay, now our dietitian is gonna come and talk about diet.
Kristen Derulo. Been around nutrition and I speak the language. And your diet does need explaining. All you really need to understand is when I talk diet to ya.
To me.
Read labels for me.
Get dollars for it.
Kristen, can I borrow you for a minute?
Sure. I'll be right back, okay?
Yeah, what's up? I need your help next door. This patient has a very low albumin, so I was wondering if you could help give me different options.
Okay.
It's Miss Guzman.
Miss Guzman.
Okay.
Miss Guzman.
She takes minoxidil, so she has a lot of facial hair.
Okay.
Hello, Miss Guzman. Hi. I'm Kristen. I'm the dietitian.
Hola, Kristen.
Hola. Okay. Can you help me translate, Rosa?
Yes, of course.
Thank you.
Unstable. Don't forget we got to do the assessment on the new patient, guys.
All right.
Oh, that's right.
Let's go.
Hello.
Hi.
My name is Dr. Katniss.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too. Just wanted to tell you, we went over your care plan today, and your care plan is stable.
When we walk in the room, here comes IDT. Everybody stops and they're staring at me. We got a care plan in our hands and we ain't afraid to show it. Show it, show it, show it. She saved my life, we know it! Save a life, we know it!
I learned so much today. I'm excited to be a PD patient. I have a great team.
We're excited to have you. You're welcome.
PD is a modality of choice.